This is the main road leading to Masia village in Vuane. This is where the four Moti brothers were abandoned on Tuesday night at 8:30 p.m. On my right, 100 meters from here, is the house where the boys knocked at night looking for help. Still wearing their school uniform, they approached Rendani Vuladi and his girlfriend and asked for a phone to call their parents in Polokwane. Because of sensitivities around the case, the couple does not want the house that they sheltered the boys in to be shown on camera.
About 8:30, the boyfriend came to the gate. Then he came to India. He came to help. Then atata ndzola kuri kuna vanhu hala gating loko ni huma ni bona vana va 4 va mbale uniform and then ani swivonini ka Facebook kuri kulaveka vana va 4 va tekwe from school
vana va kusimbedza vuchuwa vala vanhu va vuchuwa ngori va kukona no amba va jena va kukona amba uri va kumbela funu va kumbela ku lipiwa nga funu ane nda vapa funu va funela khotsi yavo khotsi yavo va ri vone va pulukwana va kule va rhumela muwa wa shaka lavo va ri wana na Louis a swika na mapolisa mapolisa swika va va ku jena navo
ntsakini kuri va kumekini va ye kaya va ha ri safe va right.